Oh my god. Where's the beauty filter at?
We need that TikTok beauty filter up in here. Hello.
Happy New Year!
Ah! It's literally 2021.
What is going on?
Welcome to 2021. Wow, what a year. I did so much growing. I learned so much about myself, and I definitely could not have done it without your support. So, I thank you so much. I love you so much. I'm so excited for our 2021 together. Today is January the 1st, 2021. Pretty crazy. I just woke up, and I'm gonna go to Starbucks. Maybe Ryan will be there. If you watched my last YouTube video, then you know. I'm literally terrible at vlogging, but I'm gonna try really hard to get good at it. I'm trying! I'm learning, okay? This might be shaky. I don't even know. So what are you guys doing for your New Year's resolution? Do you guys have anything good? Do you have any recommendations? I'm trying to come up with a few. I don't know. I think...
I really don't know
what my New Year's resolution is. You guys should drop some ideas below. I haven't gone to Starbucks in so long because I got a coffee maker for Christmas. A really nice one. Shout out Santa. Thank you, Santa. All right, I'm at Starbucks. I'm waiting to get a coffee. Maybe some of you know, maybe some of you don't, but I dropped my very first life planner, volume one. I seriously think it's going to help you so much and really enrich your life and help you track your personal growth and set your goals and reach your goals. I'm super excited for everyone to get one who ordered one. While we're waiting in line at Starbucks, I have a little story for you. So I go to the printing place and I'm like, hey, this is a prototype of life planner and I want to make it. And this is exactly what I want it to look like. So I need you to print a ton of them. So I come back the next day and he's like, I only have 30 of them. And I'm like, so the next day goes by and that's when they go for sale. It's the 31st now. And you guys are just my best friends and you guys just bought them, which was such a surprise because literally, let me tell you, I definitely thought no one was gonna care. Okay, I thought maybe a journal life planner might be considered lame. Normalize bringing back planners.
Normalize it.
No, I'm sick and tired of people thinking that's a thing of the past. You know what? Because we need something in today's society to get you off of your phone. Off of it. The phone is toxic. It just gives a bunch of unhappiness and unfulfillment and feelings of unworthiness. And it stops you from having an original thought. If you're constantly consuming, you're not evolving, because you're consuming and you're not growing and it's just no bueno. So anyways, that's why I created this. Oh, back to the story. I forgot I was literally telling the story. So I go back on the 31st and I get them all. I packaged up and printed out the shipping labels for almost every order. Well, this morning I wake up and I'm finishing the last couple of things and I'm looking at the life planner and I'm like, something seems a little bit not right here. And I'm like, what is it? And then I open up the original proof. The quality of the pages are completely different. In the proof, they're like this really nice, thick, glossy, beautiful paper, right? It's impeccable, it's amazing. I have taste. I knew the paper that I wanted, and I knew the paper that was gonna give you the best writing-friendly experience, and that's the paper that I wanted! This was my first mistake, was trusting a man, because a man is the one who printed this out, okay? And men are nothing but liars, and cheats, and thieves. And don't you forget it, that's the motto all 2021. Anywho, I am very passionate about the weight of the paper, okay? And I can tell you right now, you're not gonna like the way your pen writes on this flimsy little paper! You would like the original proof paper better, and I'm gonna ensure that you get it, queen, because you deserve it. You deserve that quality, thick, glossy-ass paper. Whew. That was quite the rant. That's how my first day of the year is going. I'm gonna get Starbucks. I'll check back in with you guys later. This camera's about to die, but you know, only bad people always have their electronics on 0%, right? I can't believe that about the paper. I can't. I literally can't. I'm gonna walk up to them and say, sir, you are a dream shatterer. I wouldn't say that to him. I'm honestly probably gonna be like, excuse me, sir, I'm so sorry for this inconvenience. But in my head, I'm throwing hands. All right, let's see if Ryan's here.
Hello.
Hi.
What can I get for you? All right, 427, thank you.
Thank you much. It's not Ryan. Oh well. We'll check back in later after I'm done being a Karen. Woo! We're back. Anyways, I spoke to the guy. He could not have been nicer about it. They're gonna get under control and you guys are gonna get your planners ASAP.
So no worries, no stress. Good vibes only out here. I just had a couple of packages delivered to my house. So what do you say we open them up right here, right now, together? Let's go get them. Okay, Gup, I got a new beauty blender. I got a brush cleaner. I got Urban Decay Subversion Lash Primer. And this is literally the best lash primer of all time. I got this NARS lipstick. I'm not wearing any makeup, so it's gonna look weird, but. Okay, kind of fun, kind of fresh, kind of funky. I love it. Okay. All right, the next package is from American Eagle. I think these are leggings. These are the Offline high-rise leggings. You know, you can never have enough pair of black leggings, in my opinion. Cute! Should I try them on? Do you guys want me to try them on? Okay, I'll try them on. Here they are! They're so cute! They feel so good. So cute! 10 out of 10. If you're looking for some new black leggings, I would totally recommend these.
A few moments later.
Alright, we made it to the gym. Cheers! There's a ton. A big scary men.
A ton of them.
I'm gonna go work out now. Hopefully I can film something. Blessed. The vibes are up, baby. I really hope I inspired you to get a workout in today, regardless of it being an hour in the gym or a 10-minute walk. I really hope you decide to get up, get out, get active, get off your phone, get off social media, get outside, and just take in the beauty of the world around us. Nothing better.
Nothing better.
Oh, gotta get that vitamin D. Honestly, I just gotta photosynthesize for a second. Thank you, universe, for another beautiful day here live on planet Earth. I love you. All right, I'm headed to the post office to send off the life planners, and then I'm gonna go home and chill. I'll talk to you guys after I've showered and watched TikToks for a very long time. Woo! I just got out of the shower. Before that, I was watching TikToks for like 3.5 hours, but we're not gonna talk about that. Y'all, look, I got a little Princess Polly package delivered to my house. I've been seeing this all over Instagram, and I never wear anything like this, but I don't know, I figured it could be like a cute little moment, you know, get into it. Oh my goodness. It is the Victory Boulevard mini dress in the shade white. I'm gonna try it on in a second, but it kind of just looks like a leather jacket and you wear it like a dress. Kind of outside of my comfort zone, but I'm looking for different things to wear for my 21st birthday, because my 21st birthday is on January the 24th. Hey, shout out Aquarius, yeah! I don't think I'm gonna end up wearing this, but this might be a fun little Instagram moment.
Wait, oh my God.
It's totally not terrible, right? Is this too much? Is this a little extra? Like, yeah, you know what I'm saying? Period. Okay, I'm gonna put back on my sweatshirt, but this has been fun. Am I about to go to dinner with my parents? Correct. Am I pre-gaming dinner with a snack? Absolutely. Better bet your bottom dollar. All right, I'm probably gonna like watch TikToks, and then I'm gonna go to dinner with my parents. We're gonna eat some pizza. I eat a lot of pizza. This is your daily reminder. We'll get back to that later. This is your daily reminder again. Not me blushing. Before I go, I'm giving you your hydration harassment. This is something I do every day on my Snapchat. I love Snapchat. If you don't have me, add me, GWGB1. A whole lot of fun up on there. Yes, ma'am, we do. Delicioso. All right, I'm gonna go sit in bed now. Love you, bye.
Wow, incredible.
You go downstairs to like a movie room.
Holy and so crap. Fun.
Oh my god, it is really good.
We should do it.
Round two, don't play. It's the magic cure. All right, I am back from dinner, did my skincare routine, I am ready for bed, I got Netflix on the TV, I'm gonna watch something good, girl. But this concludes our day together. Thank you so much for joining me today. I hope you had a lot of fun. I hope that I inspired you to get up out of your bed. I love you an incredible amount. I could truly never thank you enough for all the support that you give me. If you would like to see more of me, you can add me on my other social medias. I have Instagram at KatieGKelly. I have Twitter at Katie Green Kelly. I have Snapchat GWGB1, and I have TikTok at Girl with Green Beanie. I love you guys so much. I'll see you in the next one. Let me know what you want to see next, and we will talk very soon. I love you so much, girl. Goodbye.